Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. My name is Monika, I'm a graphic designer and I'm writing books and tutorials about Adobe Illustrator. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Illustrator brushes in Illustrator on the iPad. You can use your own brushes or brushes you can download from the internet. And as an example, I will use these Linocut brushes provided by Chris Spooner of Spoon Graphics. Let's take a look at them. They create this nice Linocut look, and there are a lot of brushes in this library, and here we can also see them, which is important because at the moment Illustrator on the iPad only supports calligraphy brushes and art brushes. And as you can see in here, these are art brushes, which means they will work just fine. So we scroll down further and there's the download button. And I have already downloaded them and they are now in my folder. You see, these are plain Illustrator files, as most libraries you can download are, and they can either be opened in Illustrator or they can be loaded as brushes. But it's just a plain AI file. In order to use them on the iPad, you have to first transfer them to your iPad. I'm going to use the Creative Cloud library for that. And it's in here, and I can just drag it from the downloads folder into the synchronized files, like so. And they are now in here. And I can now switch to my iPad. So here we are in Illustrator on the iPad, and I now need to open that file by going to Import and Open down in the left bottom corner. And I'm going to locate the file wherever I have put it on my iPad, which is in the Creative Cloud files here. And it opens and it has all these brushes shapes on the artboard. Now, they are provided in different fashions, the brushes libraries. And in this case, they are provided as shapes and they are also in the brushes panel. And to use it, you go to the brushes tool, which is here. Usually it shows the pencil tool, and you go to the paintbrush tool. And you find the brushes down here in document, and there are all these Linocut brushes, and you select the one you want to use by, you know, this one here, and then you draw something. And in order to get this brush into a different document, what you can do is select it and then copy it to the clipboard. Just copy it here, and then I'm going to the home screen again and create a new document. And there I can paste that object, and if I want to apply the brush now to a different object, I need to just draw it, and I'm going to use the pencil tool for that. Just draw a line, and in order to apply the brush now, I'm going to the properties, scroll down here, and there we have the possibility to apply brushes, and there is the Linocut shading brush. So this is how you can use your downloaded brushes in Illustrator on the iPad.
If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.